mention it in brief, the point that I mentioned. The first point was that the creation of the earth and the heaven, the universe, was in 624 days. Light was there before the source of light, point number two. Three, day came into existence before creation of earth, point number four. Earth came into existence before sun, point number five. Vegetation came into existence before sunlight, point number six. Light of the moon is its own light. Point number seven, the earth, will it perish or will it abide forever? Point number eight, the earth has got pillars. Point number nine, the heavens have got pillars. Point number 10, God said you can have all plants and all vegetation, including the poisonous plants. Point number 11, the scientific test, the falsification test of Mark chapter number 16, verse number 17 and 18. Point number 12, a woman remains unclean for double the period if she gives birth to a daughter as compared to a son. Point number 13, using blood to disinfect the house against plague of leprosy. Point number 14, how do you find out the bitter water test for adultery? Point number 15, 18 different contradictions in less than 60 verses of Ezra chapter 2 and Nehemiah chapter number 7. I didn't count them as 18 different, I've counted them only as one. Point number 16, the total is different in both the chapters. Point number 17, are there 200 singing men and women or are there 245 singing men and women? Point number 18, was Joachim 18 years old or was he 8 years old when he began to reign? Point number 19, did he reign for 3 months or 3 months, 10 days? Point number 20, did Solomon had 3,000 baths or 2,000 baths? Point number 21 is that Baasha, how could he invade Judah 10 years after his death? Point number 22 is Almighty God. He said, I put up a rainbow in the sky as a promise to the humankind never to submerge the world again by water.